The focus for school board meetings across Hampton Roads tonight, balancing the budget. School leaders in Newport News need to come up with ways to cut $5 million. 10 of your side's Allie Lucia has more on how they hope to see green. Allie?
Nicole, today I spoke with the assistant superintendent out at Newport News. She told me benefit costs for employees are going up $10 million next year. The reason why they're only looking for five, there's still stimulus money left over that the school board hasn't touched. Mary Lou Rousseau, who handles the district's budget, told me in the last 4 years they've eliminated 386 positions, mostly through attrition. This year, more cuts are expected to be made, 55 positions, 34 of those are teachers, but again, those would be teachers who are retiring. Rousseau says the district has done a good job of planning ahead.
So what we did instead, and what the board was certainly supportive of doing, is doing some one-time things, meeting some one-time needs with that one-time money. So we did not continue the positions that some other school divisions did at the time. So we began to immediately drop the number of positions that we had, so that we could do it gradually.
Rousseau told me they've only had to eliminate six positions in the last 4 years, and Newport News enrollment is down by about 1,200 students, which has also helped in balancing the budget. Energy-saving costs have also been put into place to help save money. Now, if you're interested in attending tonight's school board meeting, it's scheduled for 7:30. The board is seeking public input about the budget. Allie Lucia,